Hello and welcome to another review. Today we got Super Mario Brothers Gashapon sets. I am 80% sure these are legit. I think they seem legit because they got all that Nintendo brand printed on them. And they're painted decent, I guess. It's a really cheap set, so maybe I'm 50% sure they're legit. But even if they're not legit, they might as well be because they're so cool. I guess there's five of these. I'm not sure what I'm going to call them on the video, but maybe they're not stamps, but they almost look like the stamps. But anyway, first one is the Goomba. How cool is that? It comes with a little pipe. And the thing with all of these is that you can pop them off. Like so. And there's a little peg there. There's a butt plug on on each of these stands that you'll see in a minute. And you can get a little Goomba. So he's like... So, Goomba, you see these are pretty nice, I guess nice for the hollow pipe. Just painted black and Nintendo KO6, all of them say that. It's pretty good, pretty solid plastic, there's no articulation or anything, it's just solid piece, you know. I wonder when we get like a Super Mario figure, or you know, the brand that did the Sonic, like a Figma or something, that'd be cool. Because we really have a Link Figma, which is so expensive. I can't get one. I really want one. Imagine as Link versus Alien. That'd be so cool if I can make that. So the Goomba is sort of unique. He comes with the green pipe. No one else does. The Koopa Troopa. It's pretty cute. His eyes are painted. Slightly messed up, but whatever. He's on the brick piece. Again, it's, like I said, it's pegs on all of them. Hollow inside. So he's pretty cool. But what is he looking at off screen? sorry. Luigi also comes with that brick. There he is. Looking all Luigi like. I actually got these in the plan to use the heads for Lego minifigures, so he's going to be a bit annoying to actually convert, but I'll try anyway. So there he is, Koopa. And I actually have the 1-Up Mushroom on appropriately on the question mark box. Can he actually fit in? No, he can't actually fit in there. So he's pretty cool, or she, or it. They've got tramp stamps on the back. Nintendo 2007 Shabudu, whatever that means, Japanese. Made in China, of course. In terms of molding injection, you can see bits here and there, but it's no biggie. I mean, it's still, you're not going to look that close at these things. You just put them on the shelf. They're dirt cheap. Yeah, finally you have Super Mario. I'm doing a punch thing. The head is definitely a separate piece of plastic that they've glued on. You can see the glue lines. And these are on the question mark box, so... You know, they're pretty cool. Sort of desk decorations. With Luigi up here, like, ho-ho! Actually, no, I should put them... There we go. Nah, it's better this way. So there they are. They look pretty decent, don't they? Cute. Well, the Goomba is anyway. They're pretty decent, paint-wise and such. They look good. What do you think? Send a comment below, and if you would pick these up if you saw them. Because in Hong Kong you can just sort of buy them in a bag, you don't have to worry about random selection. But even if it was a random selection, unless you got two Marios or something, which you can sort of repaint into different colours anyway, it's a pretty good set. You can almost play with them anyway, because with the 1-Up and the Goomba, they don't really move in the game anyway, so you just sort of go... like, doing, doing, and be like, yay! And even if you don't like the figures too much, it makes these pretty cool bricks that you can sort of build into Mario Land. No need to papergraph and all of that, because they already have these bricks. So subscribe, suggesting comment below, and next video we also have more Mario phone straps, and that's pretty cool as well. But take care and have a nice day. Bye.